What up, homies? As y'all can see, this is my first vlog. Oh shit. And I'm driving right now. Sorry for distracting myself, but I have the time right now to sit in my truck and record now that I'm not doing much, you know. But I just had thoughts and I was like, man, you know what? I'm gonna start vlogging and tell everyone my story. Who's the one behind Stamps Trucking and who's running that page and who's running the crew, you know? For those that don't live here in Austin and don't know who Stamps Trucking is, it's a crew of nothing but lifted trucks that I run. And it's been going pretty good. We've been having lots of people trying to join us and a lot of love coming towards the group. And I just thought, I was like, you know what, I'm gonna let everyone know who's the one behind Stamps Trucking. And there's been so many misunderstanding out there, but just stay tuned for the vlogs. I'll try my best to be posting every day. I'll be posting the meets and every time we chill with the boys. But I also got some interesting stories to talk about. For those that don't know what I drive a 2014 Silverado, lifted. What did I actually say? Like 9-inch, 10-inch lift on my truck. Rough country. And I'm running 24s by 14s. I had 37s tires on it. My truck looked pretty nice. And I got out of work at 12 and I got home. Didn't mind nothing. I have cameras outside my house, so I mean, I'm not that worried about my truck or breaking into my truck and stuff like that. The next day I wake up and I find out my truck tires were sliced. So I was like, whoa, what happened? So, you know, so that's one story that I gotta tell y'all and talk about. It's crazy. And I got a few stories and like I said, subscribe to my channel. And y'all will see all these vlogs and I'll talk about my life story and what I do daily. Just stay tuned. I'll be posting videos of my truck and some vlogs, everything that I do to it. And also don't mind all this mess back there. You know, it's my work truck, so I don't know if y'all can see back there. It's stacked up of nothing but a fence wood. But like I said, I appreciate the love from everyone out here in Austin, towards the team. And like I said, stay tuned for this channel, and I'll start vlogging and talking a little bit of me and showing my truck more and everything that I do to it. Cause I said, please like, subscribe, and stay tuned for the vlogs. And I'll try my best to post every day. And like I said, I appreciate the love from everyone. And stay tuned.
What up, guys? As you can see, this is my 2014 Silverado lifted on rough country lift. These are the tires I was talking about. 305s, 24s, rough 14s. And no, it's not powder coated. I painted my whole lift kit, spray paint in my back. Let me go around. I'm sorry for all that wood in the back. I use it for work, but soon I'll be taking it off. I don't know if you can see that little lean on it. Do you have stands or no stands? Let me know. But yeah, what do y'all think, guys? Should I lower the front more? Or should I lift the back more? I don't know. Comment down below. Actually, I think they look too small for the truck. Or does it look nice? Like I said, I still gotta paint the whole chrome, color match it. Let me show you that lift. Came out all right for a spray paint. But yeah, guys. That's it for today.